Welcome back, everyone.
Oshie. I did not mean to do it. Is there no end to this madness? Aku!
You must not stray from your path.
But I killed Ashi. I killed all of them. I tried to help them.
This place is merely a shadow of things that have gone before. You must leave what you see behind if you are ever to find the way forward.
But how? There are no more pendants. No other ways to escape. Aku's power between time is too great.
Power over others is weakness disguised as strength. Aku knows you have true power within you. It is your destiny. That is why he must break your spirit. It is the only way he can keep you trapped. I will not let him succeed.
Much wisdom, Grasshopper.
Yes, and he gave it to himself.
What?
The wisdom.
The wisdom? Damn!
Nothing you do will stop me, Aku.
Oh, he's back again in his kimono.
I don't know what was the point of that.
But when in the desert.
Oh, look, very cinematic-y. I wish he had his sword drawn. Desert crocodiles. Hey, stop it. This is. Oh, look, it's changing.
Ooh.
Oh, it's very.
We're moving into a storm.
Yes. We're moving into Aku's laboratory.
Laboratory?
Yeah, you
Aku's laboratory.
Exactly.
He's the smartest boy you've ever seen.
Demon, Uncle. Demon. He's a demon. Oh, look.
Oh, yeah.
How drastically it changed from the outside.
So much spaceship.
Hey. Stop it, you ninja freak. Kick you. He's here already.
He's here again.
Scotsman, is that really you? What are you doing here?
Gotta be watching that laddie.
Because I am your best friend. Okay, you have convinced me. Naginata. He gave us a Naginata.
The sound, you guys.
What the hell are these things? Challenge begin. Fucking up.
Like for real.
There. Look, it's moving, Tsuko.
Oh my god!
Oops.
I think you were supposed to go from the other way.
I tried that with the other one and still that happened. So. Come on, grab on. How am I supposed to? Oh. I guess he just does it when he wants to.
Asshole.
Look at the futuristic chest.
Oh my.
Explosive. Okay, now what? Do I need to explode something? Maybe this thing? Or not? It's just a door. Oh. Yikes! These little buggers are ferocious.
Mm-hmm. Not like your regular bug.
Get away from me. Whatever it was, it's broken now. And gold.
Don't be so sure.
Isn't it?
Stop.
Hot water. Going down, very down. Can't open chest while I'm in combat. That means I need to equip some sort of ranged weapon. Without a bow! Okay. I guess gun it is then. Maybe not? Okay. We're just moving on. Uh-oh. I wonder if these are the bugs in the system.
Good one.
Portal.
Samurai.
Not again.
Your destruction.
And yet you keep failing, you bastard. No fair, no fair. Where are your black balls?
We did before, so
yeah, it seems a bit tougher now.
Telford?
Yeah. Well, he's blackballed by dropping his offer.
You have the spirit, use
yeah,
it!
Yeah, but he's already gone. No use.
Annoying with his high-pitched voice.
Yep. And he's annoying that he keeps escaping. I guess that's one way to recycle the boss.
Rude, it's all good.
So? It's just the truth.
Oi.
More explosives.
What's next? Oh.
The time portal can take you to so many different places. The portal must be somewhere near the exit. I will find it. More diamond, which we never use. Explosives. I wonder if we gotta do something with them. Oh shit, it's the mummy bug.
Fuck off, mummy bug.
Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it!
Kill it with fire! Cleanse it! They split for fuck's sake!
I split them.
No, 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 they split, they just split it, I saw them.
You sure?
Yes.
Ah. Ah. So much down.
Ta-da!
We went all the way to...
Fuck.
Nowhere.
To hell.
Very down, that's for sure. I don't even know which way to... Togo! I think this is the exit, maybe.
And it blocked.
Or maybe not, because exits shouldn't look like this. Hello, Doggo.
Be careful, old boy.
Pretty tightly locked, yes. How can I open it? It should open if you enter the unlock command from the control terminals. I must look for all the control terminals. And simple hot water. I wonder how that works when you're like running around having hot water in your kimono.
It would go all over the place.
Yes. All the enemies would be like, Jack, are you alright? Do you need a
yes.
break? Oh yeah, I'm good. So what was the point of this room? Other than... Ha! Control terminal, I'm guessing. So we need two more. Of course it couldn't be too simple. guess we're using the door. Or not. Maybe we're just going out the way we came in. That's an option too.
Haggis!
Yes, the haggis.
Now why would Akko have this?
I don't know. Seems like it's the control center or something.
There's two exits.
I think this is another. Maybe not. Just leads to the same hallway, I guess. Very confusing, mazy stuff going on. Hey. I said hey. Kill you. He just knows how to control that. That's nice.
Damn, Jackie.
Yep. Now we just need one more.
God.
Some good.
Yes.
What's the matter?
It's like my eyes are itching.
Your eyes.
When I wanna. Sneeze. And it's odd. So odd.
We've been here. We've been here. And we've been there. Where could the last one be? Nope. Oh wait, does it link up to anything? This must be it. Hey, that's not fair. Shoot you. He's a man. And last control thingy. That's how hacking works, Timka. Of course you don't know because you're not like Jackie.
Because I am but Timka.
Yes, but Jackie, he knows. He knows what's up. Time portal!
Not that.
What?
Lazarus 92. It has to be in here somewhere.
Neutralizing weapon X-49 activated.
What? X-49. Highly effective against Lazarus 92. So I'm guessing that's why they kept giving us that. Or the boss.
Hmm.
Oh, the This is very strange. Where the hell are we?
Right? I mean, shit!
No,
what the fuck?
Where are the stairs we just came into? From?
From to?
Yes. Take this, Lazarus, whatever. Lovely. Another X-92. Escaped. Oh, and my boy.
Got it.
This is it. Going to come together and make one big creature. Boss. I guess this is Lazarus. Whoa. Time to use the skill. Lazarus Butcher. And another portal. Ow.
What the fuck, Jackie?
Okay, maybe I can't enter from this side. Oh, I see. That's stupid. But whatever. Game logic.
Yes.
Hey, stop it! Oh boy. The fuck, game? Let me attack! Because the boss was easy, you throw this shit at me again. Stop. Ah. Two chests. I hope they have health.
Don't you have
haggis? I guess, but shouldn't need to use it. Gave me all this explosive and didn't even need to use it.
We're too good for that.
Oh, not again. Way to go, game. Throwing the two most annoying enemies into the same room. Oi! Which way now? This way. Guess we should buy some haggis from this guy. Hot water, haggis. He only had two. Okay. Now we have some health. Since we can't upgrade the sword anymore. Oh shit.
I don't think that was the last encounter with the
I guess not.
Boss though. Well, this one anyway. The other one, the high pitched one, will always be there for you.
Come on! Kill him! Just like last time, Jack. This time he has more health. Still did it though. So, ha! Squish it. And they give us health, that's nice.
Why did you kill me, Jack?
You seem to be fine.
You killed me, like you killed my sisters.
There was nothing I could do. It was Aku.
I thought you loved me.
And you killed me.
Ashi, wait! I did not mean to harm you!
But you did.
Going there anyway, so.
So why the hell not?
Yeah. Time to face whoever you are. Oh. It seems very dangerous. We should stop that.
Up his tutor!
Her, some good. Her.
Some good? That's Aku.
Not only Aku.
So true.
Poor Ashi.
I guess.
I won't be so sure.
Take this and that, take this and more of this. See? She has a lady voice.
Oh,
Look at this. Do it, Samurai Jack. Do it. See, you hesitated for 1 second.
Why, Jack?
Oh, she.
This is your end, Samurai Jack.
No, it cannot be.
No! Run!
I knew it wasn't her.
There! Go through that! So close! You have to keep going!
To the Tower of Aku.
The time has come, Aku.
Get it? Because it's a battle through time. The time has come. I like what you did there, Samurai.
Okay, so...
Yeah.
You know what you have to do?
I don't know what to say about this episode. It was very...
emotional.
I guess.
Sad?
If you're a robot.
Oh, you.
Anyway, we'll see you on the next one, guys.
Bye, guys!